Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. Let's continue on Treasure Lodge. Beast Blue rank. Still not done with Beast Blue, so annoying. Alright, Lightning Speed is next. Lightning Speed is as fast as arrow. Defeat the opponents to move at the enhanced human speed. Speed types, man. First we fought. We did power types, now speed types. And here it was sky types. Wow. Alright. This is gonna be the final one and then we're gonna be back at Luffy's Blue. His powers are more like earth type. And you know. Like Earth style! Technique. Yeah, his arms are like that. I think. Green Vince, okay. Black Bug, they all have Black Bug. So the only one who has a unique ability, Henry Cracker. The only one who has a unique ability is Yonji. She's the only one who has completely different abilities from the other three. She has her own unique ability. Alright. Oh, he already had Windspawner, okay. Henry Cacker, okay. Sparkling Figure, okay, that's a new one. And then here he's gonna have Blood Bug because it's a lot faster than... Wait, what did he do before? Swings and grabs enemy around and strikes them out, yeah. Blood Bug is a lot better. Oh man, I hate these ones. Desert Town Falls, okay. Let's just do it.
Yo!
Oh, I like that tattoo. Nice. I like that one. I like the one where the Henry Kaka one appears. That one's a lot better. Look at that, it's a crowd. Hey, go back. I like that technique of where the lightning one appears. That technique is still good. Ace went into the base, and no way I see it. Oh my god, it is, it does start here, look at it. It charges it so fast.
Yeah.
Wait, where am I getting?
Yeah.
can't believe you finished doing that. I like it. I don't know if all three do it, but they can charge their special very fast by just pressing triangle a bunch of times. Too long again, it's fine. No level ups. Alright guys, this is it for this video. I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 Treasure Log. I'm having a lot of fun doing it, but I really want to try and at least get East Blue rank done today. That way I can finish East Blue rank and then start the other two before, you know, Fairy Tail comes out. But we'll see what happens. But guys, this is it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed the walkthrough for this game so far. I'm almost done with it. After we're done with East Blue, that is it. No more videos for it. But I will bring videos if they ever release like DLC characters. But first, let's finish it. Until next time, guys. See ya. Bye.